Hi there guys, welcome back to Dad Plays Stuff, and a new series, the Daemon X Machina PvP series. So, before we start, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and enjoy the video. Now, PvP has just been released into Daemon X Machina. The cool thing about it is it lets us try out a load of funky new builds and see what works and what doesn't work in PvP. So far, it seems to be heavily dominated by an item called Devotion, which is basically a self-heal. I'm seeing a lot of people using it, and I deal a bit of damage to them, and then they just seem to have max health again. It is ridiculously overpowered, so it's something I'm going to need to work on getting. But what you're basically seeing here is me just experimenting, trying to figure out how PvP works, and to be honest, figuring out why I'm taking so much damage in some instances, and in other instances where I'm not dealing anywhere near enough damage. I think I need to really go grind some items and things like that. But that's the fun of it. I mean, it's brand new, we're still all learning how it works and what works best against arsenals, because we're very used to fighting against the immortals and the arsenals at this point, and how to kill them relatively quickly. It's figuring out what does the most damage and how to optimize your damage that's the key now. It's going to be fun figuring out lots of different builds and different things to do. I mean, a melee build would be interesting, seeing how well shields work. Rockets at this point seem to do a lot of damage, but they seem very difficult to land a hit with, especially with people moving around. But attachments, I think, are the big factor people need to get into. I mean, your lock-on range, your accuracy, all that's going to be a big factor in it, and I think that might be the biggest factor of why I'm taking so much damage, is that people are hitting me, but I'm not hitting them quite as consistently. So we'll have to see how it works out. I'm actually quite happy with it so far. I didn't expect to go into it being good. I'm one of those people that goes in, I'm trash to begin with, and then I gradually get better and better and better. I wouldn't say I'm going to be amazing, but, you know, at least I should have fun playing it, and I did have fun playing it today. It's a work in progress. I need to really, really farm and get some more stuff, though. Now, this is one of the fights where you see I just get completely minced. This guy's gun arms are just destroying me. He is doing some crazy damage, and I just don't seem to be able to land much hits on him at all. There's another guy that just completely wrecks me with his dual sniper rifle build. It's pretty, oh god. I'm embarrassed by how bad I did in this one. I wasn't even sure how he seemed to be destroying me until the very end. So that's the video, guys. If anyone has any tips, tricks, or things they could give in terms of advice, please leave a comment below. And don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for more content like this in the future. I'm really looking forward to figuring this out and getting better at the PvP. It's something that's going to take some time, but yeah, we'll get there. Anywho, good night, guys.